flying from DIA on November 11th on Delta Airlines, going to Bangkok, Thailand. Once in Bangkok, we'll be spending 2 days in Bangkok, 2 days in Rayong, and 2 days in Ayutthaya. We will be leaving on November 11th, and it takes 2 days to fly. You will have two stopovers, one in London and one in Tokyo. In London, you will be there for 3 hours approximately. In Tokyo, you will be there for 6 hours. You will arrive the next day. You leave at 6:30 on the 11th. You will arrive at 5:50 in the evening on the 12th. From that point, your shuttle buses will take you to your hotel. You'll be staying at the Grand Millennium Bangkok. It is the only five-star hotel in Bangkok, and we've chosen that for the United. Our excursion trip will be handled by Shane, who retired, and she will explain what we're doing and how, what we're going to be seeing.
So we'll be visiting three cities, Bangkok, Rayong, and Ayutthaya. As you can see, it's so I put in 3 days. As you can see, I put each place in each days. I recommend not to miss any of our tours, especially Rayong, because we'll be going to mountains, high peaks, and such. So yeah.
So for how much the trip will cost, it's relatively cheap compared to other places. And here is like the US dollar, the Thai, and then if you scroll over, the Vietnamese dong is like incredibly cheap compared to that. The overall trip will cost like $3,700, and that includes all the tours and meals and everything paid for included. There's the additional costs. That's 10% comes to $4,000, and then if you refer a friend, the grand total comes to about $3,600. I hope we sold you on